We're getting ready. Most important step. Lost Valley Trail. You are here.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Let's move, Mozart. Let's move.
Mary's going through the little cave. She should emerge on this side. In a couple of miles. And there's another little cave up here you can go in.
I know, right?
Very slippery.
Yeah, how am I going to get down there exactly? I think that's that,
did you? Bat City. More. I can't wait to see
daylight. The trouble is this light is actually a little too high.
Look at these rocks, they're all polished. Incredible. What's up? Yes? What a show. Library. What was that about being short built?
You gotta be narrow too, I guess. You can scrape
it. I know.
Feel bad.
Yeah, I don't need a foot. Oh, I need knee pads. Oh. Up legs up. I wish I brought gloves. These rocks are not nice. Dirty. That too.
I don't
quite a ways, we're almost there. See bats?
What's up, too? Oh, there's one right here.
And there's one there. Oh, they're everywhere. Watch where you jam. Yikes. Hope they're not vampires. I don't know, but as many people come through here, they either got to be used to us or death. Whoop, water. Looks like we have the whole place to ourselves. Oh.
Now this flashlight's not quite bright enough. Last time I bought like a 700 lumen one. You've been here before, yes.
It's close to nine.
Yeah. I'm blinded.
Blinded by the light. Oh, hey. I wish it was better karaoke.
You what?
I want one. I don't think I know how to take care of that.
It's probably a learning curve. You need a cave.
All right, it's not a squat.
This is where we have to start thinking.
There's one more behind. I can hear it. Yeah.
Is it worth it?
Oh, more than.
When we get in there, find a good spot to set your light up.
Okay. Kind of
cool.
She brought our headlights.
No.
What you looking at?
I'm trying to find evidence of some life, because I mean, there was that spatter. Yeah. I was curious, and there was something crawling around here.
We're looking for evidence of life. Ooh, that water is cold. Waterproof boots would have been nice. That little tent light made a good cave light.
Let's do it.
That tent light made a great cave light.
Yeah. So, this was the plan?
Yeah. There's always feathers here. It's like something roost up here, or maybe something has a meal up here. Last time I was here, it was the same way.
Yeah, maybe something roost coming in.
Nursing. I'm going to walk around here. Come on.